Well, first, we're so proud of everything that they've given to our program at Quinnipiac, and they've all developed to such a great place, and to have a place where they can play and continue to represent our program and really have a place where they can compete. And I think for us, that's an incredible thing for our program and an incredible thing for them. I think some real championship experience that they earned this year, you know, with all three of them having played at the under-18 national team level with Canada, they know what elite level athletics is all about, and I really look forward to seeing how they can help take the Whale to the next level as well. I really hope this helps people to understand that they can continue to play hockey after college, that we're starting to develop avenues for them to be able to continue to play with the CWHL and the NWHL and opportunities in Europe, and it doesn't need to be the end of the game, and they can continue to give back to the game and continue to compete after college.
Well, after the season ended, I spoke with their coaches, Cass and Eddie and Maz, and they said that they had been contacted by the GM and assistant coach of the Whale. And just from there, I was communicating with Lisa and talking to her about the team and everything, and that just what sparked my interest and made me really want to play for them. I just think the skill and the speed is just going to be completely amped up. You've got some of the best players in the world playing in this league, and I think it'll be really fun. I'm really excited, but I know it's going to be a challenge, and it's just going to push me to work harder, so I'm looking forward to it. It's amazing. I mean, it's something that it wasn't even around 2 years ago, and so now to be a part of history is just really incredible, and to be able to continue to play hockey at such a high level is pretty amazing, so I'm really excited, and it's been a great day.
Obviously, I feel like it's a great accomplishment. It's nice to know what I'm doing next year and finally kind of figure that out, but 2 years ago this wasn't even an option or a thought in my mind, so to be able to play professional hockey is a great achievement. I'm really humbled to have signed the contract. It was awesome. It gave me a sense of comfort going to a team where I really knew the inside scoop of the team and could really get a feel for the culture, and being able to ask them questions along the way and get answers from people who had been through it before. It was really comforting, helped me out a lot.
I was actually really giddy. I couldn't stop smiling. Kosta thought I was a little silly, but it's just this ecstatic feeling, and I'm incredibly honored to be a part of the best league for women's ice hockey. I think it's going to be incredible. I'm very happy to be a part of helping young girls and motivate them to finally get to this step that we finally have, and it's going to be awesome. Over the past years, Connecticut's sort of become my second home, and one of my coaches actually came up to me and said that the GM wanted to get a hold of me, and you know, just like that, I got an email, we met, we had a ton of fun talking, she told me about the experience and the opportunities. They said that the talent is going to skyrocket, and I know that the speed in this league is going to be incredible, so that's definitely something that I'm going to be doing all summer.